Jessica, you know, it really is. And we all know how important it is to keep up with technology. If you're like me, you're constantly having to upgrade. Well, you know what? The military at Tinker, they are no different. They are always upgrading. And you know what? Only the best upgrade their fleet of B-52s. KOCO's Wendell Edwards joins us again. Wendell, yeah, this is quite a feat.
You know, Paul, yeah, it's called CONECT. It's a new communication system, and that's exactly what it does. It works on the B-52s being installed right here at Tinker Air Force Base, giving them an overall communication strategy for better speed and accuracy in the air. Massive subsonic jet-powered strategic bomber. The fleet of B-52s maintained right here in Tinker Air Force Base. And now this fleet is getting a much needed upgrade.
We're essentially hooking the aircraft and the people that fly it up to the internet.
It is a program called CONECT, or Combat Network Communications Technology. It replaces the current satellite phone system. It's an LCD display with a moving map in color.
So it really improves our communication ability, our situational awareness of what's going on, and it also allows us to be more effective.
For example, it will now be able to retarget weapons in flight minutes before strike. This is the first jet getting the new system. Major Brett Plummer is one of a five-member crew that flies the B-52. He describes the significant difference the upgrade will make.
If I was telling you to come to my house, I could, on the phone, give you my address, and then you have to copy that down and figure out how to get there. With CONECT, that's like Google, me being able to message you the push pin to my house.
The upgrade will also include 12 that will be operational by 2016, all installed right here at Tinker Air Force Base, because the expertise is here.
There's not a more qualified set of folks to not only do these overhauls, but to install these new capabilities, because they know the aircraft from front to back, top to bottom.
A huge undertaking maintained by Tinker, making the B-52 fleet more agile, more lean, and lethal. So, Paul, the cost of this upgrade is not cheap, $13 million. Per unit. Back to you.
Okay, Wendell, yeah, I mean, it takes experts to do that. And you know, all of the B-52s, we're talking about 30 of them, are going to be upgraded by the year 2020. So they've got some work to do.
Yeah,
but
absolutely.
They've got a little bit of time to get it done.